prayer when work becomes slavery. Many people walk like elephants and eat like an ant. They have nothing to show for their labor. It is like all the hen go into a bag with holes. Wherever you are, you need prayer. You need divine intervention. And the God that created the heaven and earth can do it. If you believe in God, the King of glory, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, I want you to gather your strength as we are going to pray together. And I know with God all things are possible. This prayer section is recommended only for salary earners, in general, either from public or private sector. And the Bible reading is taken from the book of Exodus, chapter 5, verse 10 to 19. I want us to sing together before we enter into the prayer. Let's praise God Almighty. He's a mighty God. You are highly lifted up. There is no one like you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are highly lifted up. There is no one like you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Take glory, Father. Take glory, Son. Take glory, Holy Ghost. Now, yeah, again. Take glory, Father. Hallelujah. Take glory, Son. Take glory, Holy Ghost. Now we are here again. Amen. Wherever you are, open your mouth and begin to give thanks to God. For God has heard your prayer. He is the God that created heaven and earth. Open your mouth and give thanks to God. Is the mighty King of Kings. Is the God that created all things. He know you right from your mother's womb. He know you. He hear the cry of the children of Israelite. God heard their agony and he attend to their case. The God is available. Open your mouth and begin to give thanks to God. For God will appear in your situation concerning your work in the name of Jesus. Worship King of Glory. Magnify His holy name. For in Jesus' mighty name we give thanks. Amen. Let's open our mouth and begin to confess all our sin. Every known and unknown sin that can hinder all our prayer. O Lord, forgive in the name of Jesus. It's a merciful God. In the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and begin to confess your sin. For He say, he that covereth his sin shall not prosper. Because you want to prosper with your work, open your mouth and begin to confess your sin. Every known and unknown sin, ask God to forgive in the name of Jesus. Ask for the mercy of God in the name of Jesus. Amen. My brothers and sisters, this is the high time to be focused, because we need a sudden change. We want God to appear suddenly. And the God of suddenly will surely do it in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray this first prayer point. Oh Lord, as long as I am not employed as a slave in my place of work, whoever deprived me of my due shall be removed from his or her position. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, as long as I am not employed as a slave in my place of work, whoever deprived me of my due shall be removed from his or her position. In the name of Jesus, so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. With that temple that you have started, I want you to put more aggression and pray the second prayer point like this. Oh Lord, teach me how to retrieve all my due in my place of work so that others will not share what belongs to me. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, teach me how to retrieve all my due in my place of work so that others will not share what belongs to me. In the name of Jesus. Others will not share what belongs to me. In the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh, merciless taskmaster, in my place of work shall lose their position today. In the name of Jesus. Oh, merciless taskmaster, in my place of work shall lose their position today. In the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray. Oh, merciless taskmaster, in my place of work shall lose their position today. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. No matter how severe the condition of my work presently, I will multiply and grow, and people will fear me. In the name of Jesus. No matter how severe the condition of my work presently, I will multiply and grow, and people will fear me. In the name of Jesus. Amen. All those who pattern my work after the slave master of Egypt in my place of work, I decree that the God of Israel will replace you with merciful master in the name of Jesus. All those who pattern my work after the slave master of Egypt in my place of work, I decree that the God of Israel will replace you with merciful master. In the name of Jesus, amen. Oh Lord, I know that you can do everything. Deliver me from slavery in my workplace. In the name of Jesus, deliver me from slavery in my workplace. In the name of Jesus, deliver me from slavery in my workplace. In the name of Jesus, amen. Oh Lord, don't let my hope of divine intervention fade on this matter. Have mercy on me before my enemies see the sign of my frustration. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, don't let my hope of divine intervention fade on this matter. Have mercy on me before my enemies see the sign of my frustration. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, remember me in this hall of worship because I want to give testimony in your house. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, remember me in this hall of worship because I want to give testimony in your house. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, break all slavery in my work as you broke the yoke of burden and the rod of oppressor in the days of Midian. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, break all slavery in my work as you broke the yoke of burden and the rod of oppressor in the day of Midian. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, anoint me today and destroy the yoke of overlabor in my work. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, anoint me today and destroy the yoke of overlabor in my work. In the name of Jesus, destroy the yoke now of overlabor in my work. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, declare the chosen fast in my place of work today and eradicate all bond of wickedness, every burden and oppression because of me. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, declare the chosen fast in my place of work today and eradicate all bonds of wickedness, every burden and oppression because of me. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, declare the chosen fast in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, every yoke like the yoke of the king of Babylon in my place of work are broken in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, every yoke like the yoke of the king of Babylon in my place of work are broken in the name of Jesus. Amen. I want us to gather our strength and pray the next prayer point. Oh Lord, appoint someone new today that will break whatever resemble slavery in my place of work in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, appoint someone new today that will break whatever resemble slavery in my place of work in the name of Jesus. Amen. I prophesy today that I receive freedom from all form of slavery in the name of Jesus. I prophesy today that I receive freedom from all form of slavery in the name of Jesus. Amen. Because I have the yoke of Jesus Christ on my neck, I reject every yoke of all kind in the name of Jesus. Because I have the yoke of Jesus Christ on my neck, I reject every yoke of any kind in the name of Jesus. I reject every yoke of any kind in the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name, amen. Let's open our mouth and begin to thank the Lord God for the answers of all our prayers. In the name of Jesus, Father, we thank you for the answer to all our requests. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father. Blessed be your holy name. In the name of Jesus, for in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you because you are the Lord. Father, we thank you because you are God who created the heaven and earth. Let your name alone be glorified in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you, Lord, because you are the God who maketh all things. Glory be to your name, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Every arrow of slavery in our working place, Father, we fire them back in the name of Jesus. Every evil taskmaster assigned in our working place, Father, Lord, demote them by your power in the name of Jesus. Lord, let things turn around in the name of Jesus. After this prayer, O Lord, Father, in the name of Jesus, let power change hands in our working place in the name of Jesus to favor us in the name of Jesus. Lord, we pray in the name of Jesus, every spirit of walking like an elephant and heat like a ant, we come against them in the name of Jesus. Let such spirit in our life, in our working place, disappear in the name of Jesus. Father, as from today, O Lord, in the name of Jesus, let everything turn around positively for our favor in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of Holy Spirit. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Glory be to your holy name, Lord. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Amen.